How do birds fly?
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
How else do they fly? Who made the ABCs?
You.
I made the ABCs?
Mm-hmm.
Who else made the ABCs?
She did.
She did? Mm-hmm. Easton, how fast do humans run?
Like
that? How fast can they go? Can they run as fast as she does? Yeah? Do you think Bigfoot's real?
He's big? He's on Goofy.
Bigfoot's on Goofy?
Uh-huh.
Easton, who invented baseball?
Daddy.
Daddy did? What does Daddy do?
He goes to baseball too much.
Oh, he plays baseball too much? Can the people on TV see you, Easton?
Yeah.
Yeah, they can? So they can watch you while you're watching TV?
Uh-huh. I want to watch them.
Okay. Easton, how many strands of hair do you have on your head?
Two.
Two?
Two.
That's all?
Yeah.
What's the largest number you know?
Five.
Five? Can you count higher than five?
Five,
that's all?
Five.
Easton, does your mom have a mom?
Yeah.
Who's your mom's mom? Do you know?
Dad.
Dad has your mom's mom?
Yeah.
With grandma? Who's grandma?
That's the dad.
Oh, that's the dad?
Grandma's his dad.
Oh, grandma's his dad. Easton, where does snow come from?
The sky!
The sky? How is snow made?
I'm a snowman!
Oh, a snowman makes the snow? Where does the sun go at night?
No, a sun don't go in there.
Where does the sun go at night?
No, they don't go at night.
Oh, it doesn't?
It goes in the morning.
Oh, it goes in the morning. But what happens when it's dark outside? Where's the sun?
No! It's the moon.
Oh, we're at the moon when it's dark outside?
Yeah.
Easton, how many rooms do you have in your house?
Toys.
You have toys in your house? How many rooms?
One.
You have one room? What room is that? Your toy room?
Money?
Uh-huh. Ethan, how can fish breathe underwater?
Swim.
They swim? How do they breathe, though? You saw the fish in taxa this morning.
Wake up.
How do they breathe? Can you show me how they breathe?
They fish.
That's how they breathe? What noise do they make? Okay, let go of the chair now and try and stand on one foot.
No, it won't make me fall.
No.
It will.
Oh, are you all right?
I told you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you stand up again?
I have to do one hand.
There you go. Ethan, can you stand up and touch your head? Where's your elbow? Where is your stomach? Where is your butt? Where's your feet? Where are your knees? Your knees?
That's my ears.
That's your ears. Jason. All right, Ethan, can you skip for me over here? Can you skip to me? Say bye.
Bye.
Thanks for interviewing me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.